gentlemen. Here's your Fox Business Minute. We're waiting on the jobless claims to come up in about an hour, but right now we'll talk about these student protests that are happening over in London now, and we have the pictures coming in, I believe, there with the lawmakers gearing up for another vote, which would end up tripling tuition rates. Debate on tuition fees underway in the House of Commons over in London. Some estimates up to 40,000 people have filled the streets today. As you see them there, they're marched towards the House of Parliament, so we're keeping an eye on that. Again, protesters, and this is not the first time we've seen this, the protesters out in London. But now let's talk about the economic data as fresh labor numbers are coming this morning and the weekly jobless claims figures due less than an hour from now at 8:30 Eastern time. And the prediction is that we'll see a decline from last week's level of 436,000. Many economists say jobless claims need to fall further to signal a recovery in the job market. And seven global banking giants are Irving Picard's latest targets. Picard, the trustee recovering money for victims of Bernie Madoff's Ponzi scheme, says the firms enabled the fraud. Citigroup and Merrill Lynch among those.